Well, that's what I had asked the administration originally, was what is the net positive for the taxpayers of New Jersey with this contract? And originally I was told it was $200 million conservatively.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not. Again, good first step. You know, again, I commend the governor for stepping up and doing something. But what it demonstrates, Eric, is that we can do things and there is more savings, and changing our healthcare plans from platinum to gold, we're, you know, is a priority. We're a state that's in financial trouble. I'll give you quick numbers real fast. Last 3 years, the state health benefits plan went up $1,150 in cost. The same
per employee.
The same period of time, the state education health benefit plan went up the same period of time, $11,082. So this year, a family plan for an employee, you know, an education employee, mm-hmm. is $42,700. For a state worker, it's roughly $32,000. So, you know, they're big numbers, Eric, and I don't think people in the state realize how expensive, you know, it is to provide these plans. We want people to have good health insurance. We really do. But this makes no sense.
Yeah. Would you introduce a bill, or is there legislation that would unify health benefits for all public employees?
We're working on that right now. You know, we're working on a package of bills through the Pathway to Progress.
Mm-hmm.
And one other thing, Eric, the governor said that local governments through these changes might save $400 million. That's great. I'm going to introduce a bill that if I live in Gloucester County. If Gloucester County saves $1 million because of these changes, they have to reduce their tax rate by that million. They don't get to keep it.
Will there be loopholes in that bill, or is it flat out, this is what you got, so this is what comes out?
It's going to be a very simple 3 or 4 sentence bill.
At New Jersey 101.5, we eat, sleep, and breathe the Great Garden State. For more of our great content, click our logo to subscribe, comment below, and if you liked what you saw, share with all your friends.